And this one's reminding you of Manish when you do. So I wrote this song like, it's my woman. So this is how it goes. Give me some slack, yo. There you go. If you're cooking dinner for the preacher, baby, three or four times a week. You know what, girl? You never cooked any time for me. I'm Peter's good bitches, baby. To pray. I'm no fool, baby. They don't have church every day. I'm getting suspicious, baby. Yes, I'm getting suspicious, baby. I'm getting suspicious, baby. Something creepy is going on. Come back here. True song to about a woman. I can't tell you about it. I don't have time to tell you about it. But I could tell you a little bit about it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm telling you a little bit. Me and this lady went out to Redwood Inn in Flagstaff one time. So we got out the car and this lady said, "Hey, Tommy, how you doing?" Gave me a hug. So we goes inside. So she comes over. You want to dance? I said, "No, baby, I don't want to dance." Go ahead. I don't want to dance. Go ahead. I just can go dance. Well, we got home, woo, Lord have mercy. My woman this, my woman that. So I wrote this song about her. I'm not going to ask you no more, baby. Yeah. It's called Fuss and Fight. another. You